You can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from pain. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? And did they get you to trade your heroes for ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for a cool breeze, cold comfort for change? Did you exchange a walk-on part in the war for a lead role in a cage?
cry no more. Hey guys, That Guy Gaming here with FIFA World. And with me today, I have Monthly PS3 Gamer. Oh, come on, put a little bit more enthusiasm than that. Okay. Yeah, we're going to be playing the game. This is a new thing. It's a really goofy game. You'll see, hopefully, when we get into it. Galax of the Town! What is he doing?
Wow. You were on your knees. Why was he on his knees?
What?
He is on his knees.
Yeah, look at that score.
Block that so hard.
So fancy! It like rushed past his fingertips. This guy tripped.
Patrick hit that.
And the referee's read that perfectly. They could play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move.
And now can he score?
Oh! Okay, that is recorded. That is so bad.
Oh my
You
God.
Hit the rail.
I thought that was going in. So that's why I didn't try so hard on the second goal.
Oh my God.
I didn't even trip you, but okay.
Turnover.
All right. There goes the ball.
Oh my God. That was... You failed so hard.
I don't even know what the shirts are in here. Okay, I have an idea.
Okay,
all right,
three
more. How are you going to leave? Just go, okay, start. You have to get it! I can't get it.
Took
a lot long. 7 seconds. I did it though. Fine, this is some weird nail, but make it the noise, you would. Ready? No. Oh, beat me. 5-7.
Yeah.
I don't know how you can be on the camera, but beat me.
5-7.
That was fun.
You wanna play again?
Speak in 3 different accents. Ready? Go.
Buongiorno.
Hi.
Frank. Hello.
I was like, wait, accent. Ready? Go.
My brand new Prius from T-Mobile to work today.
I don't know cars! Princess
Unicorn Bunny Kids in H.O. The most beautiful list in the whole wide.
Sparta!
Hey guys, That Guy Gaming here, doing a little vlog, new thing, yeah. Here's my cousin, say hi. Here's my sister,
hi.
Say hi. And here's the multi PS3 gamer. Holy crap, you're so bright.
I am a human, raised on the planet Earth. I began my spiritual training when I was only a child. No, I didn't come from another world of superpowered beings that traveled in tiny space pods. I, in fact, have spent my time living life and playing many, many video games. Let's see some of it.
Sorry about my hair, it's kind of messed up right now, and I thought doing this outside would be a good thing, but, oh my god, 100 subs, like, I never thought I'd reach that. Like, when I started my channel, I thought it would just be something fun to do. I don't know, I thought once in a while someone would click on it and be like, hey, that's kind of funny. And, you know, people like our comments. But, I started doing Dragon Ball Z, and, wow, a lot of people liked it. And I was enjoying it, so I kept doing it, and we made it to 100 subs. I am so proud of that. And I know it's a bit, like, silly to be so proud of 100 subs while people are talking to someone kind of. I don't want to be loud. It's like early in the morning. But, you know, I'm just so happy. Because there goes the biker. But I'm so happy because it's something I did. I mean, yeah, you have your channels that have 1,000 subs, 100,000, 1 million, 15 million, and those people are so, must be so happy for all that. And I don't envy them because I'm on the way. So, all I can say is thank you for all your support, guys and gals. You know, there are some women watching this. So, thank you all. That's all I really wanted to say. This is my 100th subscriber video. There's going to be more coming out. A lot of new things as well. Because, yeah. It's, I'm more motivated now. There's a lot more I can do. More Dragon Ball Z, definitely. Because, I've said in the past, there's going to be a lot coming out. And I'm excited to learn it all. But I'll see you all later. Like and subscribe. Comment if you'd like. Thank you. I'll see you all later. Peace. I think that's good. Hey guys, XanderSmack here. Hit with a milestone video. 1,000 subscribers. Holy crap. And today I have the very bright sun. So it's very hard to see and keep my eyes open. Oh god, it's so hard. With me, I have
me dog. You've come to Jenny's
end. He's not interested. But 1,000 subscribers, holy crap. I don't know which way is good. Oh, no, that's not good. This is the sun. Ooh, don't want that. Where are you going?
He's going into the river from across the distance.
No, I'm not Zeus. Why do we? No, this is still not a good angle. Come here. Come here, Jesus. I just wanted to say thank you for 1,000 subscribers. I honestly couldn't do it without any of you. I don't really have a lot of time because I'm using my phone, and my phone's just complete garbage. I can at most get 5 minutes to record this. So, and you probably don't want to look at me squinting the whole time. You're going to be like, oh, God, just look straight. I'm sorry. The sun is really bright, and I don't have a hat or sunglasses or any other form of shader. There you go. All I wanted to say is thank you for everything. 1K subs to who knows what else. I remember being on this path here. See it? God, I'm terrible at cameras. Hi. Someone was just honking. At 100 subs, I was like mind blown. I was like, whoa, I got to 100? Are you serious? XanderSmack here, with a little video thing. We live stream the new server that we created today. It's going up today, and I thought about giving you guys the link to the texture pack, the Technic launcher, and the IP to the server, but I think I was just going to do that for the live stream. I was going to give out the link to the texture pack, to the Technic launcher. I keep looking at my screen, and then I realize the camera's right here. Yeah. So, I'm nervous for it. I'm also nervous for a live stream, because I've never, like, had a successful live stream. Mostly because there's other computers running, or my game would, like, not be able to handle it well, but I guess because it's Minecraft, I've never live streamed Minecraft, so I don't know how that'll be. Hopefully it's good. Hopefully it goes well. But, yeah. That's, I just want to move it right here, because I think I keep looking here. That was a bug. Ooh. It's on my window. That's creepy. Yeah, but, I keep, like, looking right here. I know you guys are right here. Right here. But, yeah. So, I should stop playing around with the camera. Yeah, so, that's going on 1 p.m. Central Time. Don't miss it. And then you can miss it. Even if you don't come at 1 o'clock, it'll be up for however long to keep it up. We've got plenty of stuff you can do. We've got a bunch of custom sagas that, you know, because I couldn't set up my own story that I wanted to do. Kind of prior to the roleplay that I was trying to do. I still want to do it, but I thought a way to, like,
curves of the
moon. That's good.
Love for the Father.
the Father and the Son.
Fly away, little pretty bird. Fly, fly away. Fly away, little pretty bird. And pretty don't blow.